sadder and wiser Chapin would have sung this song of Laura Secord, the whistleblower.
Lay that whistle down, babe, lay that whistle down. Whistleblowin' mama, lay that whistle down.
We'd spent 2 days a-haulin' guns and cannon through the mud. We stopped for food and raised a glass till we were feeling numb. The man and I got talking free, thought we were all alone. We took no heed of the kitchen maid who was plotting on her own. Oh,
lay that whistle down, babe, lay that whistle down. Whistleblowin' mama, lay that whistle down.
Through brush and swamp and rough terrain, she scrambled in her gown. Till the Iroquois at Beaver Creek passed on her warning sound. They laid a trap and sprang it before we raised it dust. That little lady turned our own ambush back on us.
Oh, lay that whistle down, babe, lay that whistle down. Whistleblowin' mama, lay that whistle down.
Well, the moral of the story is when stopping in a clearing, make sure the lady of the house is far away and hard of hearing. You're better off to keep right on through mud and swamp and thistle than risk a strong-willed woman hell-bent to blow her whistle.
Lay that whistle down, baby, lay that whistle down. Whistle-blowin' mama, lay that whistle down.